see what's so great about running around chasing a ball. And what if I hurt my hand? I wouldn't be able to draw comics anymore.
Nate, if you play soccer with your feet, your hands will be fine, and it's fun, you'll see. Soccer is all about bicycle kicks, Marseille turns, rainbow kicks, and since you like stories so much, just wait. A good game is full of exciting twists and turns, like a good manga.
Well, I'd still rather be working on our comic.
But you can't skip the class, and you realize Miss Bustier got Mr. DDA to come here. He's a legend in sports journalism, a real walking encyclopedia of soccer.
Oh, come on, Marc. Think of an excuse for me, please. You're the writer, after all. And that way you'll get to meet Mr. DDA.
And so, that's why he can't be here for this class.
That means we're missing a player.
Wouldn't you like to play?
No. This isn't my class, and I'm not all that good.
It's your call. Mind passing me that ball over there before you go?